Hey guys, Paisteboy here. I'm going to do a compression test of my 2000 Ski Doo MXZ 700. Alright, this is the Rotax engine. And so we got to pull the plugs. Smoke coming out of that. Obviously, I just had it running for a minute. So it looks like we got 120 PSI on that one. Let's take that off and try the other one. First we did the right cylinder, now we're doing the left cylinder. All right, 120 as well. So they look even, and I know last season the rings and gaskets were replaced on this, but you know, I don't know how long it takes for them to be the rings to get seated, but I think 120 is pretty good. You can see in the cold start video, it started on the first pull.